is put on amazing fights for many years, and this is how we say goodbye to the Italian stallion. This is Iran. I want to remind you, these were the stipulations of the match. 2 out of 3, we lost. It lost the first one, it lost the second one. I'm not happy about this. Ladies and gentlemen, my heart bleeds tonight. It was unfortunate stipulation that was laid down. And unfortunately, that doesn't know the qualification and the kicking result. I am not happy. We return the 4th of July. Thank you so much for being part of the AWA. For saying farewell.
I'm sorry.
17 years.
I
love you guys. Guys, you become a family. Each and every one of you makes us who we are. And don't you ever forget that. And don't you ever stop supporting these guys, no matter who comes and no matter who goes. Just remember, we appreciate one of you in these chairs. We appreciate every clap. We appreciate it. Thank you, Ron. I knew that they had to come sometime, but you know, come on. I love you guys. I love AWA for life. My family. My brothers, and I'll ask, I beg you guys, don't stop supporting these guys. Because they put their hearts and souls on the line every time they step out their house. Come on, up on your legs. Listen, there's nothing I can do, and I'm really sorry. I didn't think it happened like that. I'm sorry. Thank you for a wonderful 17 years, and I love each and every single one of you people. July 4th, will return. Ladies and gentlemen, I want to say thank you. And remember, there is all coming on the 4th of July. And you know what? With that thing that happened in that ring, there's going to be a recall for what has happened there. And that is my word to all of you. Thanks very much. 4th of July. Thank you all so much. See you all tomorrow. Ciao, ciao.